so nice to see you all here for Disneyland After Dark Star Wars Night! Oh, wow, look at all these lightsabers. You guys are in for a real treat tonight. We're going to be doing a lightsaber demonstration that we're all going to get to enjoy. And it's so fun. Like, everybody here is a Star Wars fan. I've been a Star Wars fan my whole life. And can we talk about how beautiful Star Wars Galaxy's Edge is? Right? I know. How many of you have been there tonight? Oh, that's amazing! Perfect! Well, before we get started on this lightsaber demonstration, I would love your guys' help in welcoming a couple of very good friends of mine to the stage who are going to help us with our demonstration. Come on up, you two. Let's hear it for them. Sabers down. Oh, thank you guys. What do you guys think? You ready to get started? All right. Now, throughout our demonstration, folks, my friends here and I will occasionally be facing the same direction as you. So you can follow along and learn by watching one of them or by watching me. You ready to begin? Let's get started then, everyone. So the first thing, we gotta learn how to activate these sabers. So everybody, do me a favor. Go ahead and deactivate those lightsabers. Deactivate. Excellent, excellent. So first things first, ready position. We're gonna start with a nice open stance. We're gonna bring that saber up to our side, two hands, perfect. Now all together, fingers on those buttons and activate. Yeah, all right. You know what, actually, deactivate for me one more time. Hey Megan, you wanna help us out with a special effect? Awesome, let's try that one more time, guys. Ready position and activate. Now we're talking, all right. Let's go ahead and start our sequence. So from ready position, we're gonna start with something called a mullinet. Everyone say mullinet. Yeah, mullinet is just a really fun way to move your saber. So what we're gonna do is let that saber drop to our side and to the other side. Go ahead and feel that out. Yeah, nice job, guys, nice job. And ready position, perfect. Let me take this chance to also say, make sure you guys spread out, give yourself some room. Just watch those around you, make sure we're not hitting anybody, all right? So we're gonna mullinate three times, starting on the right side. So with me, we're gonna go one, two, three, ready position. Perfect, one more time. One, two, three, ready position. Excellent, from here, a strike to each shoulder. One shoulder strike, two shoulder strike. Now with the left foot, we're gonna take a big step back into a lunge. This is like reassess the situation, watching your opponent. All right, let's go back from the top, ready position. Here we go, mullinate, one, two, three, strike to the shoulder. One, two, big step back, reassess. Excellent. All right, let's go ahead and do that one more time, and then we're gonna keep adding on to it. Ready position, and mullinet. One, two, three, strike to the shoulder. One, two, big step back, reassess. From here, we're gonna take a step forward again, like our opponent's coming at us from above, and we're gonna block nice and high. Excellent, from here, strike to the legs. One, two. Now we're gonna do that mullinet again and take a step back into ready position. Excellent job, let's do that again. Let's go from that big step back. We just took a step back to reassess and step it through, block. Strike to the legs, one, two. Mullinet back, ready position. Excellent job, everyone. Go ahead and deactivate those sabers. How we doing down there? Josh, Shane, Jaleesa, we're doing all right? Yeah, you guys having fun yet? Oh, come on, we having fun? We go. Well then let's keep going. Ready position and activate those sabers. Let's go all the way from the top. Here we go. Mullinet. One, two, three. Here we go. Strike to the shoulder. One, two. Take a step back and come in. High block. Strike to the legs. One, two. Mullinet back. Ready position. Excellent. Let's continue from here. We're going to go into one of my favorite moves. This is called the official peanut butter jelly mullinet. Yeah, I know. That's a fun one, right? What we're going to do is pretend you guys have peanut butter on that lightsaber. We're gonna drop it down behind our back, like you're wiping off that peanut butter onto your back. Bring it forward into a nice rainbow, and then finish with a mullinet. So again, That's drop it behind your back, wipe the peanut butter off your back, rainbow up, and mullinate to the side. Once more, drop it down below, rainbow up, mullinate to the side, and ready position. Excellent job, excellent job. From here, we're gonna imagine that our partner's standing, or our opponent is standing in front of us. We're gonna cross slash across the body. From here, flip that hand over to the edge of your saber hilt. Push through with a thrust, and finally come across from strike from above. Excellent, and ready position. Let's try that again from our peanut butter rainbow. Here we go. Peanut butter, rainbow, mullinet, body cross, slash, flip it over, thrust, and strike from above. Excellent job. Ready position, everyone. All right, let's try to slowly piece this all together from the very top. What do you guys think? You ready? All right, here we go. Ready position from the very top, starting with our mullinets. Ready? One, two, three. Here we go. Strike to the shoulders. One, two. Take a step back. Reassess. And nice high block. Strike to the legs. One, two. Mullinet back. Ready position. Here we go. Peanut butter rainbow and peanut butter rainbow. Mullinet. Body cross. Slash. Push it through. Strike. And from above. Excellent job. Sabers down. Deactivate. All right, everyone. We have one final move in our combination. There's something we haven't used yet. Does anybody know what it is? The force. I heard it. Somebody said it. Who said the force? Yeah, we haven't used the force yet. We're going to. So go ahead and raise those sabers up. Ready position. Activate. Let's go from that strike from above. So what we're going to do, our opponent's coming in too close. We have no other choice but to take a big step back. Saber above the head and force push. Excellent. Sabers down. Actually, hey, Megan, I think we might be able to get another special effect in here, right? Let's try that one more time. So we just did strike from above. Ready? No other choice. Here comes our opponent. Saber down and force push. Oh my gosh. Wow. The force is strong with all of you. All right. That was amazing, guys. Let's try to piece it together from the very tippy top. Let's add in that force push. What do you think? Yeah? Let's do it, guys. Ready position. Here we go. And mullinet. One, two, three. Strikes to the shoulder. One, two. Big step back. Reassess. Coming in with a block. Strike to the legs. One, two. Mullinet back. Ready position. Here we go. Peanut butter rainbow in. Peanut butter rainbow. Mullinet. Body cross. Slash. Push through. Thrust. And from the top. Finally, force push. Nicely done, everyone. Nicely done. What do you think? Should we add a little bit of speed to it? Yay! All right. We're going to pick up the pace. Make sure you guys stay safe, okay? Watch those around you. Here we go. Sabers up. Ready position. Mullinet, one, two, three. Strikes to the shoulder, one, two. Big step back. Here we go, coming in with a block. Strike to the legs, one, two. Mullinet back, ready position. Peanut butter rainbow, here we go. Peanut butter, rainbow. Mullinet, body cross, slash, push it through. Thrust, strike from the head, and force push. Nicely done, everyone. Sabers down, deactivate those sabers. What do you guys think? I think we're ready, yeah? Everyone, how about we do this one final time all together? Yeah, all right. Well, thank you guys so much for joining us at Disneyland After Dark Star Wars Night. We hope you enjoyed the saber demonstration. For now, bring those sabers up into ready position. All together, activate. Excellent. Here we go. And mullinet. One, two, three. Here we go. Strike to the shoulder. One, two. Big step back. Bring it in. High block. Strike to the legs. One, two. Mullinet back. Ready position. Peanut butter rainbow. One, two. Mullinet. Body cross. Push it through. Strike from above. Force push. All right, sabers down. Deactivate. Well done, everyone. Yeah, round of applause for all of our trainees. Excellent job, everyone. Now, before we end our training session, make sure you give those training sabers back to one of our hosts with the purple sabers. And everyone else, on behalf of myself, Amity, and JB, have a great night, and may the force be with you, everyone. We'll be back here tonight at 11:45. Have a good night, everyone.